Hey, honey. How's it going? This is Miss Perez. Miss Perez, Veronica. She's a social service. Remember we talked about?
How you dare bring him here without asking me?
But honey, understand.
I'm sorry, Mrs. Rivera. I thought you knew I was coming. Maybe...
No.
I'll come in another time.
I'm sorry. I really, really apologize about this. It's just that she's going through a lot of stress at this moment. Stop being rude to her.
I'm not the one here shooting blanks.
Just enough!
Oh, I think I should leave.
No. I'm sorry. It's just, she's going through a lot right now, and it's... I really apologize about this. Is there any way you could cook some other time, please? Come. What the hell is wrong with you? Look, I care about you a lot, but I don't have to take this crap from you.
I'm going through a lot right now. I can't talk about adopting.
Look, we're not gonna be like your parents, okay?
I don't wanna talk about it. Please, let me rest. I'm really exhausted.
Okay, I have to go to work. Could you please read it later? It means a lot to me.
Is there anybody going to listen to my story? All about the girl who came to stay. She's the kind of girl you want so much it makes you sorry. Still you don't regret a single day. A girl. Girl. When I think of all the times I've tried so hard to leave her, she will turn to me and start to cry. She promises the earth to me and I believe her. After all this time, I don't know why. Oh, girl.
Is everything all right at home?
Not so good, you know. I've been fighting with Jose a lot lately.
Is he trying to convince you to adopt again?
Yes, but I don't think I can go through with it.
Are you going to give a child out there a better life, a happy life? Give him the best future you ever had.
Yeah, but it will not be the same blood.
Why is blood so important to you?
I know it's not logical, but it's just the way I feel, you know? I was raised that way, old-fashioned.
I understand, but these kids need unconditional love. Not everything's about blood.
You're starting to sound like my husband. Did he pay you to do this? Does the two of you talk a lot?
Don't be silly. Your husband is a saint.
You know, you're funny. But maybe you're right too. So, I promise you, I will read the papers.
Hello? Mrs. Perez? Hi. It's Veronica. I would like some information about adopting. Thank you.
There are places I remember all my life. Though some have changed, some forever, not for better. Some have gone, and some remain. All these places have.